She was the girl of my dreams.
That was the moment I knew that it was love.
We met 3 years ago.
You are a league of their own, right?
Are you Garth?
Excellent.
What is your favorite drink?
Grapefruit juice with vodka and three maraschino cherries.
Hey, do you want to get out of here?
Yeah. It was the perfect first date.
These things are so much fun.
But I waited too long. And then I got hugged.
Oh, this is so nice to have a good guy friend. I can't even tell you.
See Ethan and Avery.
I'm in love with Avery. If only I could go back and do everything differently. I could be the kind of guy she would want.
Could you tell me what year it is?
It's 2014.
Holy shit.
I just traveled back in time. Right now, I have someone to meet.
What's your favorite drink?
Mine is grapefruit juice with some vodka and exactly three maraschino cherries.
That's my favorite drink, too.
What?
This is the psycho I was telling you about.
You didn't guess that I was an army brat. You already knew that.
You're a stalker.
Stalkers wear like trench coats and no underwear. And I am clearly wearing underwear. Look. The photo booth is a time machine.
This is gonna be the best night of your life.
I can deal with best night of my life.
Just follow what I do, ready? What's up, girl?
What's up, girl?
Are you doing a Joker impersonation?
Well, this was it was good.
If all else fails, be an asshole.
Be an asshole.
Not hard asshole, soft asshole.
Don't forget your leather pants.
Oh my God. I went full asshole.
I have no control over any of this. I make a decision and then I wake up 3 years later with the consequences.
I thought things were supposed to happen for a reason.
Things happen for no reason at all, but they create opportunities. The question is, can you recognize that next opportunity when it matters the most?
As long as I keep dreaming on, I keep dreaming. I keep dreaming on, I keep dreaming.
Hey! Oh my God.
It's fine. I'm sorry my bomb threat ruined your magical evening. Have a great life.